I can remember when my grandmother and I would sit down and talk. She said, Sylvester, you know, we do all we can trying to make ends meet. Your grandpa would go to the fields and he would plow. And at the end of the week, he would come home with a very small pay. But you know, church, my grandmother worked so hard. And she's gone on to glory now. But I wish I could see her face one more time. That's why as of today, I don't know nothing that I wouldn't do to get back to the good old days. Fellas, I believe y'all know what I'm talking about.
Lord,
help my soul, to get back
to the good old days.
You know what? Grandpa,
Grandpa,
he was set on the porch. He was singing,
"Count
me the days."
Grandma, praise God.
She would ask the Lord to let us see
longer
days. But listen, church, Grandpa would start his day heading for the fields to plow. He was making a living for us, but Lord, y'all to come in and say it one more time. Lord,
Lord,
help
my soul,
to get back
to,
the good old days. I can remember when Grandpa sat on the porch. He listen, church, Grandma would spend her nights praying her time away. She's all she cared about was to see the in her when grandma and grandpa,
the good old days,
they would go to the fields and work all day long
in the good old days,
trying to make a meal
back
for her children.
The good old days.